আচ্ছা ব্রো কমল, how many nasheeds have you done so far?
I'm not actually ever counted, but I would say probably 15.
And are they your own material and all?
Most of them, yeah.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Can I request you to do them 99 names of Allah?
Okay, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I'll do as many as I can. There are 99 names of Allah, Asma'ullahul Husna. They are mentioned in the Holy Quran. La ilaha illa Rahman. La ilaha illa Rahman. الرحمن الرحيم الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر الخالق البارئ المصور الغفار القهار. There are 99 names of Allah, أسماء الله الحسنى. They are mentioned in the Holy Quran. لا إله إلا الرحمن. لا إله إلا الرحمن.
I'll leave it. It's very long.
Assalamu alaikum, brother.
Assalam.
Assalamu alaikum, Luqman.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you, brother?
Alhamdulillah, what about you?
Alhamdulillah, bro, your du'as, man. Alhamdulillah. Anything you'd like to say to brother Kamal?
Yeah, I'd like to say to him to make du'a for me because I'm becoming hafiz.
Subhanallah. Subhanallah.
May Allah make it easy for you.
Ameen.
Ameen. And any request?
Pardon?
Any request for brother Kamal?
Yeah, not any questions, but just said, can you say to him that I really like his nasheeds and everything?
Oh, Jazakumullah. But what was your name again?
Brother Luqman.
Brother Luqman. Luqman, can I ask how many juz have you memorized so far?
I've done 9.
Sorry?
9.
9, mashallah. Mashallah. May Allah make the rest of the juz easy for you.
Ameen. Jazakallah, Brother Luqman. Thank you very, very much for calling. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you all the success in the world, inshallah. Brother Kamal, yeah. Back to you again. What advice would you give to up and coming nasheed artists? I mean, you know, there's youngsters you see.
Yeah, there's many.
There's many. And I know it's quite difficult.
I've been approached so many times as well. Many people, they want to get into nasheeds. What first I advise them is to recite Quran. Because I don't know, if you've done your homework actually, but in my albums, I have Quran at the beginning always. To remind everyone that Quran priority, Quran recitation is first.
No doubt.
And then comes nasheeds.
No doubt.
I'm very surprised no one's requested for me to recite from the Quran, but I think
I'm holding that for later, don't worry about
yeah,
that.
Bro. I think this is what's happening. Children, they want to become nasheed artists and everything, and I do tell them, I mean, okay, but make sure you have your Quran right as well. Don't just do nasheeds all your life. Give respect to the Quran.
Of course.
There's nothing more soothing to listen to than the recitation of the Holy Quran.
So when were the first time, because obviously I know are you a Qari as well?
I'm not a Qari. It's just what I've studied in Bolton, so I just completed the Hifz. Unfortunately, I'm not a Qari. I wouldn't say I'm a good reciter.
No, MashaAllah. No, I'm sorry. I strongly disagree, MashaAllah, because I heard you in the show that we did in Manchester. MashaAllah, you started off there. Can I request you just to do a little bit of tilawat? I know, you know, it's nasheed unplugged, but just for the viewers, just to listen to your tilawat as well, MashaAllah, because you've got a very unique style.
I don't mind. I will do it, but just to clarify that there are far more better shuyukhs out there. Qurras out there.
Probably, yeah, bro,
that recite, but I will do the best I can.
Inshallah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ar-Rahman 'allama al-Qur'an khalaqal insan علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها وضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان صدق الله العظيم.
جزاكم الله. Thank you.
Viewers, stay tuned. You want to see more of Kamal al-Din, inshallah, join us right back after the break, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Elders, brothers, sisters, welcome back. If you've missed the first half, oh, you've missed too much. But don't worry, you've still got time, alhamdulillah. We've got a few minutes left. And inshallah, I'm going to take you straight over to our guest, Kamal bro. Again, jazakallah for
being on, bro. Thank you for having me. I enjoyed myself.
Did you? Well, don't worry,
we've still got some more time.
But what I was going to ask you next was, it was a question which I failed to ask you. What do you think on music? Sorry, just before you carry on, bro, we've got our brother, caller Kasim Ditta from Bradford, from Blackburn.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, Kasim.
How are you doing, brother Usman and Kamaluddin?
Alhamdulillah, brother Kasim, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just watching your program. I've just tuned in a few minutes ago, and I've seen brother Kamaluddin here.
A few minutes ago, where have you been?
Oh, I was working, so
mashallah.
But I've recorded it, the actual program, so I'll watch it again. Mashallah. And he's got a beautiful voice, and I've actually heard you on the sheets as well, and you've got a beautiful voice as well. So if you could collectively make a nasheed, that would be excellent. And I've just heard the nasheeds now as well, and previously on YouTube, etc. And it'd be great if you can actually play one as well now.
Inshallah, bro. You know, I'm getting through my earpiece. The director of the show is actually laughing. He's saying, "Speak to Arif Adam. He's the boss."
right. No, but I'm sure Kamal would not mind.
I would.
It's his show. He can do whatever he wants.
Kasim, brother, we just need people like you to tune in and to show your interest. Inshallah, and you know, inshallah, I can get all the guests in, but. You know, guests that you suggest, you know, we've got the email, we've got the phone number at the bottom. We've got emails. You can contact us on the email address and suggest, give us your suggestions as well on who you think, who you'd like to see on the show as well.
Yeah, so, definitely.
Inshallah, definitely. Have you got any other question or any recommendations for requests for Kamal?
No, I'll just watch out. I'm sure he's prayed a few at the moment. I don't want to put him under pressure. However, I wish him best of luck for his career, and wish the best of luck for both of you. I believe it's your deputy as well.
Thank you so much.
You guys look after yourselves.
Kasim, brother, jazakallah. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.